DVDs. Good morning, guys. Today we're painting Jackson's room, so there's no point of me getting ready or showering until after that. To keep Jackson busy before he goes down. Hey, puppy, come on this way. We're gonna set up his trampoline. You wanna set up your trampoline you got for your birthday from Kira and Levi and Oscar? Yeah? Let's do it. Let's do this. Look, DVDs. You got it? Okay. Can you bounce? Can you bounce, bounce? Yeah! He's a little short for it, I think. He needs to grow a bit more. The box did say 3 years old and up, so you're only one! But that's okay. I think it's cool anyway. Jackson! I think he's afraid to let go. Jackson! I can't tell how he feels about it. I think he honestly just wants to chew on it. Can you bounce, bounce? Jackson, bounce, bounce! Bounce, bounce! No? Okay. Well, that was a lot of hard work for nothing then. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. You are so cute.
And there we have it. The whole room is completely taped up. Unfortunately, it's time for me to go back to work, go meet the flooring people.
So I just gotta knock on the door. And I think I finally got a package. I'm a little caught up with time right now, so I gotta open that later because I gotta go meet some flooring guys. So before I go back to the house that I'm renovating, I wanna at least start on painting Jackson's room. I'm using my phone to vlog right now because my camera's set up for a time lapse.
Me and Jackson just got done showering and I came to check on. Ooh, so Quad's got it all taped up already so that tonight we won't have to tape. We'll just start painting right away. Guys, Jackson needs his own camera. He needs a real one. He doesn't like whenever I vlog. So I literally have to like walk around the house like this so that he doesn't get upset. Oops, let's keep going. We gotta keep walking. You wanna go out front for a little? You wanna go outside? Look at his eyes. You wanna go outside? Yeah? He loves going outside. Wanna go outside? Let's go. He's like, Mom, you better come too. I'm coming, don't worry. Go on. Oh, he doesn't like the feeling of the mat. Come on. Be careful, step. Oh, you're so cute. You gotta let go. Here, hold my hand. Step, there you go. Step again, there you go. Yeah. You're a naked boy. I love him in just sweatpants. It's so cute. You gotta let go of Mama's finger. You gotta go play by yourself. Okay? It's so pretty out today. And all the neighbors have their Christmas lights and stuff out already. And we don't on the outside. Our inside of the house is very Christmassy. But the outside, all we have is a wreath and a doormat. But I don't know if we're gonna go all out this year just because we still have so much to do in the house, like order the blinds and hang everything. Next year, we're gonna go all out. But I might get some cute little reindeer for the front just because I really love that and I always wanted to get that. Okay, bye. Show them around. He's abandoned it. He's abandoned the camera, but now there's... What's that smile? Are you eating stuff? Are you eating stuff, huh? No. Don't eat that. You got all the rocks? Who's that? It's our neighbor. Oh, that's not daddy. That's not daddy, I promise. Can we try and show everyone your eyes? They look so pretty. Come here. He's got food on his face because we just ate. Come here, Jackson. Can I see those eyes? His eyes are like hazel. So, so beautiful. Can't believe I made that. Mama. 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 He goes, Mama. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. That's mine. That's my little baby, short and stout. Eating the rocks all inside his mouth. When I turn him over, hear me shout, don't eat the rocks and spit that out. Are you trying to take your pants off, boy? You gotta keep your pants on. Let's go check the mail, okay? Come on. Come on. Oh, how cute. Who did that? I didn't do that. That's so cute. Jackson, we got junk mail. What are we gonna do with it? You're going to rip it up, your favorite thing? Is there something in your mouth, Bobby? Can I see? Okay, good. Clean sweep. We're good. Guys, look how long Jackson's hair is when I brush it. Yeah. He loves when I brush his hair. But look at it. Hold on, Bobby. Look at that. It is so long. We're getting a haircut, buddy, next week, okay? Your first one ever at a real place. Yeah, yay! Yay!
Sometimes you just gotta put in the extra hours. Ooh, Christmas lights. Didn't take me around now. Where are we going? Careful. Hey. Oh, you want me to carry you?
I got my baby. I got my baby. I love my baby.
You get so happy when I sing that.
Jackson, I love my baby. I love my baby.
He loves that song. Yep, Cassius Clay, RIP to the greatest of all time, Muhammad Ali. What are you doing?
Let's go!
Where are we going?
To the store.
Grocery shopping! Jackson loves Mr. Scout. Oh, what the? He likes to climb on out. No, 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 this way, this way, this way. This way. Where are you going? No, no, no. Jackson, where are you going? He wants to climb to the steering wheel. Come back. Jackson, come back. Come back. What are you doing?
You silly goose.
Come here.
We've got a monkey on our hands. I gotta lock the door. Karen is craving Planet Smoothie. So, I dropped her off here. Hello. Yeah, you got a little cranky. Hey, your mama.
The good stuff. So, of course, we go to the cleaning section. We got this, which cleans dishes, some trash bags. This is for me to do the yard work with. Jackson is enjoying his smoothie. He got a brain freeze earlier, but
so funny.
I wish I got it on the camera. He's like, trying to grab the straw. Yeah. Look, Oh, Jackson, you need to slow down.
You want another brain freeze? But he'll only suck if I put the straw in like that. If I go like this, he won't suck.
Yeah, because he gets confused. He wants to see it. Wait, try and get it right there and then have him drink now.
Well, here we go.
Oh, he's drinking?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
See it in his mouth?
Yeah, yay. That's the first time he ever drank out of a straw.
No, he did it another time with his smoothie.
Really? Mm-hmm. Do it again, Jackson. Oh, he's a big boy.
Jackson opened the grapes and is digging in right in the middle of Walmart. Jackson, come on now. If you're not gonna swallow it, you can't be eating that. Yeah. Okay. All right, we're almost done. Then we're going home, I promise. And then I'll cut you some then. You cannot be patient.
So this is our haul right here. Hey, Mr. Jackson. What happened to the ramen? I dropped them. I got everything in one go.
Two lies.
Two, because of the water. But all the bags in one go. I guess two trips are for sissies. I'm just kidding, I feel like that's a mean comment. Two trips are not for sissies, but I always try to go with one trip. Just saves time. Karen went to Home Goods.
I made it, and look how dark it is outside, guys. Oh my gosh. I have problems.
And I am painting the room, finally. Spent a little bit of extra time on this wall just so I didn't have to do a second coat. Maybe a light second coat, but not as much as those. There's a lot of yellow spots still. So the last wall is the hardest one. So we have a problem. This is gray, and this is the color code. You can see like what gray it is, kind of. And then this is the second bucket. Oh, what the? This is the second bucket I opened. I'm pretty sure if I mix it, it'll turn gray, but I'm not sure if it's the same exact gray, because look at this. This one says Silver Marlin. And then this says like 384, 32, 164. I'm not sure what that means. And this is a number 2, 6367. I don't know what that means. This one has a completely different number. This one says Marlin 2, but I'm not sure if it's that says silver, eggshell. And these are different numbers than these. I'm sure if I mix it, it will turn silver. I hope I don't drop the camera. Okay, yeah, so it'll turn silver or white, or what is this? I'm not sure. I am completely unsure. Karen's home. She's checking it out. This is odd. I think it is the same.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, cool.
So I found the cutest nightstands for our room, but I'm not gonna show you guys. Because we're gonna do like a master suite unveiling. And then I also got paintbrushes for here because we ruined our last one, we forgot to wash it. And then I got some coffees because I figured Qua's probably getting tired and I'm gonna be up late doing some work. So
we need coffee.
Okay guys, it is 11:58 p.m., which means it's officially the end of today, but not the end of today for us, but we're gonna say goodnight, and then the next vlog is gonna start off right here because we're still not done.
So much stuff has happened today. The trampoline, the package, what I got in that sketchy parking lot, and painting the nursery, and now we're about to go hang the TV.
Yeah.
We're getting stuff done, as much stuff as possible.
Yeah, because Jackson's sleeping, and my mom works a lot, so she can't watch him, and his mom's out of town, so she can't watch him, and we just don't have, we just don't want to get stuff done. This is the only time for us to do things, so.
We're taking advantage.
We have one more minute until the next day.
Okay, we'll see you guys tomorrow in our next daily vlog.
Good night.
I wonder where Jackson is. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. You grab your balloons out of the pantry? Okay. These are your balloons? Oh, yeah, it was for your birthday.